Hi, what up, Backstreet Boys, and you're watching MetroMix.com.
In the hall of the night, when the stars and the lights, I heard the loudest noise.
We are in rehearsals right now, and what you're going to be expecting is a lot of sweating, a lot of energy, a lot of want to dance, and you're going to see us just have a blast here, because that's what we've been doing.
This is Fly, he's our choreographer. Fly's been with us for a long, long time. Grateful to have him back, but now he's in charge.
Yes, sir.
Let him love me! I hope I didn't pull any muscles.
Straight through my heart.
Album for the Backstreet Boys, actually our seventh worldwide album, is a new album right now called This Is Us. And it's actually coming out October 6th. We were very proud of this record because we had a chance to really push the envelope and really get back to our roots of being, you know, the Backstreet Boys, our signature sounds with our pop melodies and harmonies and some dance stuff, which is something that we really wanted to accomplish on this record.
We're actually dancing full out. I mean, this particular tour is probably going to be about 85% dance. So I mean, we're having fun again. We're killing it.
The boys kind of reanimating, recreating. They got so many classic numbers. Some stuff we're not changing, some stuff we are. But at the end of the day, it's just fun to come across it and give it a whole new swag. So I hope y'all enjoy it.
Straight through my heart.
Straight Through My Heart, we felt was the perfect first single to remind the world and reintroduce who we are, Backstreet Boys.
We've been in the entertainment business for a long, long time, and it's great to get in the studio with new and fresh producers because we are singers first. You know, that's how we got our record deal in the first place, was just singing a cappella at the drop of a hat. So when we are working with these young, hip producers, they're kind of blown away that everybody in this group sings, and, you know, we really have a signature sound together.
Straight through my heart.
We're all still in touch with Kevin. I mean, obviously, you know, Brian's cousin, so you know, they're family, and he's, you know, extended part of our family, the rest of us here. I was playing him the list of the songs the other day and the album and stuff like that, and he was really excited about it for us. You know, he's happy for us, and we're happy for him, so it's all good. Hey everybody, I'm Howie D.
I'm AJ.
I'm
Nikki C.
I'm Brian.
And together we're the Backstreet Boys.
Hey.